Well, this has led to a damp night for construction crews on Highway 50 in Sacramento.
Major construction is underway, and it is leading to some detours. Crews are working on the Watt Avenue interchange every night for the rest of the week. KCRA's Brian Hickey is out there taking a look at what they're up to.
Yeah, and those rain showers that came through here just moved off to the east of us, so we're getting a little break from the rain, and it all came right at the end of the construction shift out here on Watt Avenue, where they are now cleaning up over the overnight work, where they're installing what's called false work. It's basically scaffolding or temporary structure that is being assembled across Highway 50 so that they can build a new bridge or expand the existing bridge at Watt Avenue over Highway 50. And so that's what they're spending the night doing right now, is assembling these wood beams. You've probably seen them before, kind of a honeycomb wood structure that they assemble. And to do that safely, they're going to need to shut down east and westbound Highway 50. It looks like overnight tonight, they worked on either side of the highway. Probably tonight, they'll start taking advantage of some of those closures on the east and westbound sides. They say drivers should expect about a 10-minute delay, and this work all happening between 11 p.m. and 6 a.m. So unless you're driving overnight, it's not going to be a big deal for anybody, really. But in the long run, this is going to be a very big deal, as this is a $40 million construction project that will add two more lanes to the existing lanes on Watt Avenue over Highway 50, also adding two auxiliary lanes and what they're calling a dedicated bus rapid transit lane, a lane just for the buses. So even though the cars get bound up on the top of the bridge there, the buses will be able to keep on going right over to the light rail station. And they're also reconfiguring the on and off ramps here. So big changes at Highway 50 and small inconvenience right now.